Electricity way back in 1000 BCE. That's before the common era. I can't be stopped. Flow so sick that it should be mopped up. Chick's got a Dixie cup. I got a dick full of helium. I'll fuck you up. A boy, a girl, a middle-aged bitch. Botox in the third person. I get the perspective of switching. Botox in the third person. Just relax. If you wanna know me, here's two facts. I hate catchy chorus. Ended up doing the YMCA. Weed ballin' Asian, weed bowlin', prostate cancer, semicolon. Find that hole like I'm Stephen Hawking. Atticus Finch, killing, mocking. Cry like a child would. You rape my childhood. Just strolling, rolling your polling to roly poly olies colon. To relax my mind and take a walk by the clock and I pass the time and rhyming, mathematical timing, syntax and taxi and tag time and I'm an internet provider. Came from the web like a horny spider. Fucked a girl in an apple orchard. Then came inside her. I thought AIDS was a butt virus like conjunction, junction, conjunctivitis. I spit gold bars cause I was molested by my uncle Midas. Gay dads blow pops, another sucker. Oedipus was the first motherfucker. I hate catchy choruses. Jose, we're not talking to USA. We got a border in order to keep you out. It's what my NYU essay is about. Cause we're xenophobic warrior princess. Melissa by my Uncle Sam, is that incest? I want you to smell my finger. Does my nephew scent still linger? South of queers, north of hell. The queer ones suck and the brown ones smell. We guard the border and we guard it well. But some slip through the cracks of the Liberty Bell. Did I say liberty? I'm in Taco Paco. Hey, I better let that rock go. Cause in real life, Goliath wins. And then sells all the silk that the widow spins. One more time. I hate catchy choruses and I'm a hypocrite. Hungry, hungry hypocrite. I hate catchy choruses and I'm a hypocrite. Yeah, break it down now. What? Bitches and hoes, both hoes. Oh, bitches and hoes. Bitches, hoes. Bitches and hoes don't exist because the hoes know both. Because the hoes know foes are feminist. So take off your bra and burn out.